Beware the Ides of March. New contract. I'm still getting a new contract here. Jarate. Kills a sniper. Jarate assists the sniper and kill an enemy covered in Jarate. 23 contracts completed, 3 left. It's the Ides of March. I don't know if they're going to drop after today. They're both Raccoon Sanctuary, the fulfilled one. I mean, I don't know that I want to turn this in just to turn it in already. We'll see. If we can do Jarate in one shot and get another contract. Well, even if we do Jarate in one shot and get another contract, you know, will we get another one for... I don't know. I'm so confused as to what to do here. We'll hold on to it for now. Because here's the trick. If no other contracts drop, but you can play these out for the rest of the month, well, then I can grind on this a little bit, but... Okay, here's the plan. There's a plan, thank goodness. We are going to edit this loadout. Yes, we already have our scarcely lethal Jarate. It is well acknowledged that I am not the world's greatest sniper.
Alert.
But I don't need to be. As long as I can follow somebody around and throw piss at whoever he's gonna shoot at.
We have taken the enemy.
Don't worry, I'm just following you around, Natalia, so I can throw pee at people. I'll soak him, you blast him. Unless Natalia's not very good at this.
We have taken the enemy. We have dropped the enemy intelligence. We have taken the enemy and we have dropped the enemy intelligence.
Okay, so much for plan A. Everybody running downstairs for a reason? What's
you failed?
Wow. That was conga time. That's all we can do. I was hiding in a corner crying. What the? Alright, same plan. Only follow somebody who knows what's going on. Let's just go out with the pyros.
Get to it!
This is kind of bad. Yeah, it's lots of spies, a pyro, a scout, and me, the piss bummer. First person you see gets the pee. This is just not good. You get peed. All right. Ooh. Well, the wrench beat the blade that time. But I did get 1 point. 1 Jarate point, 99 to go. One other little programming note while we're waiting here to respond. I had been planning on taking all of these tough break videos and kind of metering them out at once a week. You always have something to look forward to for a little while here and, you know, keep things interesting. Because, I mean, they're interesting videos. And then I thought, you know, what would happen if basically this ends and everyone's interest in tough break goes right away? They don't want to look at it anymore. They don't want to think about it anymore. So maybe I better put these out there. I did put an arrow in it, but you need two. Oh, Natalia. Now you're a snipey-doo. I have the option of trying to rip up the black box, but I don't know that that's going to go well. We'll go situational here. So, what I've done is I've released the stuff that I've already uploaded. I'm going to start trying to get the other videos that I've done up as quickly as I possibly can. You're getting the P. How did I miss the P? The bow and arrow is going to lose to a shotgun usually, I would imagine. Well, if I'd gotten him, I would have gotten him good, you know. But how did I miss the P? We're outnumbered. We're mostly spies. A couple of snipers. This isn't going to go well. This is... Everybody's kind of just selfishly doing their own thing, I think. I should be able to get there. I should be able to take care of this. They've got a hyper aggressive. This could work for me. This could work for me in several ways. Because first of all, I have something I can throw pee at. Get ready. Don't even think it. Bomber. A lucky crit. I mean, come on. We're gonna get killed here soon, though, if someone doesn't do something. I mean, they're camping us. This is just awful. I've gotten two P kills. Did some damage there. Alright, that's cleared. I think I was actually credit to team there. P-bomb. I don't think that went anywhere. Whoa! What the heck hit me? We're getting camped. It's not just that we need something else.
Alert! The enemy has taken our intelligence.
Spying the intel! Spying the intel! Reload! Get out of my lawn. That's he got the kill. Well, what? Got him. Unless he's dead rigged, which is possible.
Secured our intelligence.
Okay, now we might actually need a sniper at some point. All we need is an NG. A proper NG here. can I actually do this? At least we've got... coming. We're really not at all. I can't even hit anyone with P. You know, I hate to say this, but I wonder if it's not time to try to get some tanks and black bot.
The enemy has dropped our intelligence.
I'm equally terrible at both. But at least we can match explosives with explosives here. Do some suppressive fire. Okay, none of that was any good, but... Erect in the dispenser. All right, yeah, this is taking a lot of concentration.
Our intelligence has returned to our base.
Got somebody with it. I don't think it counts as anything. I wasn't blast jumping. I hear.
Okay, you people coming in here, you know.
Drago, give me my sentries, por favor.
Ups, caiu.
Yes. Não, foi nada. Eu que viajei ali, estourei o bagulho que tava no lado dela e morri.
Os caras com mais olhando no PC.
Really? Really? We got nothing going on here?
Os caras colocaram uma distância pra não pegar. Pra não pegar
a gente. Okay, reload. We might be able to heal on the way up here a little bit. This is where this gun excels, is in point blank engagements. Well, I might not get the contract on this, but it'd be nice if I could do something with it. Clearing the way. How did I miss him? Get ready for the crits.
This is my intelligence.
Yes, we have taken the enemy intelligence.
All right, let's turn this around. Turn it back around. So I'm kind of thinking in these terms. None of that's going anywhere. I'm kind of thinking in terms of I'm probably, if they don't drop more contracts like pronto, like if they're not happening tomorrow or the day after, odds of me getting the last couple not very good. Because, I mean, this Girardi one could be a grind. The Black Box is already a grind.
Medic! Fire, fire, fire!
I'm gonna die here.
Has returned to RB.
Thank you. Okay, well, we've got some more aggressive stuff going on here. And people are not trying. Oh, hey, at least I got a point of the sniper, and I Jurati assisted the sniper. But my count is a kill as well, so there's... I don't care. I just Jurati'd a sentry. I should be able to help her. I wonder which way will be easier to kill that sentry.
We have dropped the enemy intelligence.
Honest to goodness, the fact that we're doing anything at all. Tried to tank a lot of damage there. That's why I'm thinking this might be a unique opportunity for me. If I could tank a bunch of damage while shooting this sentry that's in our base. And the rest of my team is completely... What's green? Oh, maybe that's the guy with the... I'm not tanking any kind of... I'm not hitting people with this thing. You know, that's a problem. But we can at least piss bomb them. We can cover them in urine. Ah, it's down. Okay, we're going back to piss bombing. Because then at least, even if I can't kill anybody with anything, I can at least get some assists and maybe... advance the stupid contract thing. I tried to put you out. Tried to put you out and missed. Can't really aim at this range. Scored a point of some nature. Jar of pee. Pee way! Oh man! Just as the swing was about to land. And you don't get points for covering people in pee. Doesn't it? It's not useful. This is one of the weirdest... Well, I can't say it's one of the weirdest rounds of 2-Fort I've ever seen, because let's face it, 2-Fort gets to be pretty weird after a while. Ah, shit got in with the blade anyway. I think... Let's, check our loadout. Are we a bushwhacker? Crits were normally mini-crits, so... It's hard to bushwhack a pyro. I mean, you got a, you know, a tenth of a second, you're burnt down to nothing. Beating down something in the basement. Thank you, good sir. Okay, I need ammo. We're going in for ammo. What the? Oh, great. That's just dirty pool. But I know where you are now, so.
The enemy intelligence will return to their base.
This is like the weirdest mix of just camping and people doing random taunts and success for no reason, which is like prepare to attack with P.
Jim Roddy!
Assist count as kill, so that might work for me.
Stab, stab, stab.
That was probably me. Out. Oh, there was another person I could have theoretically helped if I had. Things have gotten strangely quiet. Let's go out front. Bomb people.
Bolt away.
He must have seen it coming and ducked. Can't even save myself. Oh, how I wish I had the pee. Eye dragon? Yeah, the odds of me, if they don't continue the contract drops for the next couple of weeks, those extra weeks that they kind of promised, and this is one thing I think I'm going to rant a little bit about, why is it that Valve is always so nebulous as to when these things are going to... You get the pee. How? It's like, yeah, a few more weeks after that, we're gonna let you, you know, finish up your stuff. Do they not know? This means, you know, they're gonna let the contracts continue to drop, or is it like the end of the contract drops? Ah, don't worry, we'll give you. I don't know what's happening. What did I get? I got something.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
I got a bit of some nature. I mean, 18 of 100. This is not going quickly. This is not. I'm not encouraged. This is the luckiest medic in the history of anything. Okay. That's not working.
Alert. The enemy has taken our intelligence.
Do we really care? It's too far.
The enemy intelligence.
I don't care at this point. This is like, you know. He's out here.
We have taken
He's been parking himself out here.
We have brought the enemy intelligence.
Where is he? Maybe dead. Ah, let's go. This is like, that didn't go well at all. Gotta get closer.
We have
that soldier is so slow.
We have dropped the enemy intelligence.
Well, noobs. Do I look anything but noobish today, really? Especially around the eyes. I just look completely noobish.
I see space!
What's coming out on our battlements here? Pop it, get ready to blow it, and yes, you're here. Get the crossfire going. Nothing. Nothing. Nothing going on.
Our intelligence has returned to our base.
That's more suppressive fire support than anything else. Reload, reload, reload. Ooh, that was ugly. This could be helpful. Say, what are you doing going back in? I'm trying to heal, remember? Did I get 100 in it? No. Probably close. Oh, completely flanked them. Very nice. Nice flanking move there, Natalia.
Oh god, so many bad boys that bullets. Boy, why am I cheating? I'm not cheating, boy. Why so mad, dude?
Okay, I don't know. I'm just trying to... At this point, I'm almost at the point where I'm just writing it off. I don't even think I'm going to get to the darned gold stamp. And I don't know how much I have to get to the gold stamp. I think it's like 10 of the other points of some nature. They kill them all down here? Looking like. That's a spy. Alright, well, we actually doubled our points there, like, very nicely. We got the piss back. Cross. I'm a piss bomber. I'm a discouraged piss bomber. I've got the piss. Pee on you. P! Well, I mean, yeah, that's... I did get someone covered in pee, and they're almost dead, and now they're gonna live. Happens when he fades back, and then his unpeed-on brethren attack. That was at least nice to see. Now I could be doing stuff like that if I weren't on contract. Contracting. Contracting what? I have no idea. Oh, here we go. That moment when.
Heads up!
Poke your head out. Anybody gets him? Where'd he go? Where is that peed-on son of a bitch? So there goes Bing. We're gonna go P mode again. Where did he go?
Booms away!
Where is my nemesis? There he is.
Yeah. Watch me, I'm here. You can be.
Now we're a third of the way there.
Oh no, my guy.
Third.
Hello, two boys.
I'm aggressively P attacking. It's all about the P. Is that a spy? No.
Looks fine.
Oh, nice one! I actually finally got something to work out. I was dead. I probably have an arrow in my crotch or something like that. That'd be, you know, something unfortunate. But 43. So if we could get a couple things to go right here. It might be a different server because this one's a little feckless here. There's a strange mix of guys on here. They actually passed a kick vote. Wow. How annoying you have to be to pass a kick vote. That guy might be, he might be my saving grace here. Let me see something. View details. Not that. I want to see this. Still 29. I think I need to close out one of these contracts to get a gold star here. Uh-oh. We're running into video lag. Not much room left on the hard drive, folks. So we're gonna play, I think... Oh, man! So, I think we're gonna call it good for right now. And we'll see how this progresses in the next video, because I did get a couple other kills in there.
21/21.
Good game, everybody. I gotta take off. Adios.
Hi.
And we'll see. Here's the trick. 29.90 in the silver stamp progress. One of these is fulfilled. That should kick me over the top, but we'll see. We'll see how it goes. And this is not fully... Well, that's the Girardi one. That's not... But I mean, this... Black box, I could turn that in right now. I probably should turn that in right now and just see if I get another one tonight. Because then that would help the stamp progress. And I am tired of... But again, then again, if no other ones drop, that's all I got. Still... I don't know what to do.
If it's not one thing, it's another. Well, gotta run.